Consumer Watch. It is the day twihards have been waiting for. Well, in some cases, that's a little bit bittersweet.
Yeah, sort of dreading almost. They were up early, for example, in front of the Maya Cinemas in Salinas to be the first in line. See, the final Twilight movie, Breaking Dawn Part 2, is playing right now at a bunch of theaters on the Central Coast. Action News reporter Brittany Nielsen spent the evening among them. She's live in Salinas with more on the big opening. Now, normally, Brittany, at this hour, you would be surrounded by big Twilight fans, but this time around, it was a little bit different.
She looks a little lonely out there.
It is a little lonely out here. Usually the line's still stretching around the block at this hour, but because this time, this premiere started at 10 o'clock, so the lines are now inside, the wait is over, and everyone is finally getting to see what they have some been waiting for all day, Breaking Dawn Part 2.
To prove you're a big fan, you should prove that you can sit out here all day.
Bright and early, 7 o'clock in the morning.
That's when lines started making their way down South Main.
I would stop at the store and like pick up energy drinks and stuff like that, but we were just camping out here because we were saving spots for our friends and we just, you know, all wanted to see it together.
Kirsten and Angela claimed the first spots in line.
The people you meet walking down the street, like, you know, oh, what movie are you seeing? And then you just start launching into a whole epic conversation. Sometimes I've had those last 4 hours before.
And they got hooked on the books first.
I was a fan right straight from the books.
We're really good, in my opinion. And the movies don't necessarily compare, but still, it's part of the whole experience. And you need to, like, have both viewpoints.
The ladies' 13-hour wait for the last installment of the Twilight saga was the longest at the Maya Cinema. 17-year-old Michelle Padilla got in line at noon, but what about classes?
I left at lunch and I walked down here with my friend Nati, and I didn't go to my last two periods. I'm that committed and faithful.
And the most anticipated element of Breaking Dawn Part 2 may be a character fans haven't met yet.
Gonna see what the little girl looks like and how they're gonna function as a family.
Seeing their daughter, actually, Renesmee. I am so excited about seeing the bond between her and Jacob.
Yeah, so that has been the big anticipation tonight. So we are waiting to hear exactly what the reviews are on that daughter. But all really across the nation today, whether it was big cities or small towns, showtimes were really sold out sometimes in a lot of places, guys. And now is where we're getting what they're calling twi sadness, that the last in this series has debuted.
Okay. Twi bye.
I think we'll all survive.
Very good.
Thank you, Brittany.
Now, you can check out our website for more fun features on the series, including Kristen Stewart through the years. There's actor interviews. There's a personality quiz. You see which character you are most like. All that and more on our website, the As Seen On section at KSBW.com.